Welcome back.
We're in a dilemma right now because it's Thanksgiving, also Black Friday, and so each year, happy Thanksgiving by the way. So right now it's Black Friday and we have this tradition to go Black Friday shopping at both night and in the morning. And when we say morning, we mean like 4 a.m. We go hard every year.
We go really hard. It's been like a tradition.
So right now we have finished. The relatives have left. It is time to get Black Friday started. So right now what's happening is we are in the car because we're going to go to the gas station and get some like energy, coffee, something. So basically we are in for a very long next 12 hours.
I love Christmas. I need the Christmas tree.
Yeah, I'm on the drum. Yeah, I'm on the snare drum.
Coffee time.
My diaper.
Thank you.
Next.
Slowly, baking in my body like it's holy.
With almond milk? Honey, that's it. Do the dark chocolate for me.
Dark chocolate?
That's what I mess with.
It's really intense. Mm-hmm. This is like a coffee mix.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, that's just not.
That ain't it.
Wanna get some of these? I'm actually anxious to see if this tastes good.
No, same. I feel like it will be good. Has almond
double
milk.
Double shot. That's what we need right now.
Okay, why am I? I'm getting like frustrated.
Can we just like call it a night? I'm tired.
Cheers, sis.
Wait, why is mine leaking all over my jacket?
Erin, it's getting everywhere in the new car.
I am chugging it. We're like weirdly competitive with each other. We're gonna go pick up Mom and Will and we'll see you at Kohl's.
We never wear sweats. We always wear the bottoms and the socks.
What size do I do?
We're in a terrible mood right now because it's almost 8:30 and we're just leaving our house. So we don't really remember what happened, but I literally had like 20 alarms set and then nothing went off. We're gonna go to Starbucks and try and turn this morning around.
Hi, can I do a Ronde caramel brulee latte? Can I do soy milk in that? And then my sister will do the same thing as me, but with extra foam and no whip.
Thank you.
Thanks, the second one is also 6:30.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You too.
Get some sleep.
Thanks. This day is continuing to get better and better. Shopping, and I wanted to show you guys what I got because it wouldn't be fair to you if you just watched an entire video about me shopping but not seeing what I got. So here I am to do my annual Black Friday haul. The first store I went to, which you guys saw as the first part of this video, I went to Kohl's, and I always go there with my family because we like to get just like funny type things. We don't actually go there to like intensely shop. So for instance, we always get a blanket there each year, and so this year I got this snowflake one. It's just a tradition. I don't know why or how it started, but we have like 100 blankets at this point stacked up in the closet. It's just fun, and we always lay them on our beds during the holidays. To go with that, I always decorate my room, as you guys know, so I got this snowflake pillow. I have too many Christmas pillows. I thought this one matched the vibe of my room better this year because I'm always changing my room, and this felt necessary. And then I also got this pajama set. We always get pajama sets from there because they're cheap and they have all three things. So they have these like fuzzy socks, a top, and pants. And then lastly from Kohl's, I got this unnecessary but adorable hugs and hot chocolate cup. Because with my online school, I'm going to be sitting in my room doing it, and I need something festive to be drinking my coffee or hot chocolate out of. That was my reasoning. I probably got the most at Urban or felt most excited about that because honestly, I didn't find that many great deals this year. Granted, you guys know we woke up late and we were kind of a mess. We didn't go to that many stores, but I was like surprised because I normally go really hard. So first from Urban, I got this Tommy cami, which doesn't fit the weather currently, but I live in Arizona and that's why. I also got this sweater here and I really like the material, and what drew me in to buy this was these arms are really cool and like chunky. And my favorite thing I probably got the entire experience was this. Wait, that's so upsetting. Okay, I'm going to exchange this. What the heck? But it's this like, I'm sad. I was so excited about this. It's like this Snoopy sweatshirt in like a mustard yellow. Maybe my mom can get that out. Oh, and lastly from Urban, I got these scrunchies here because I have a lot of them, but they're fun and they're festive. So yeah, I went to Target not for their sales, but just because I needed a couple things. So I got this snowflake photo holder to put back there with those Polaroids because I have a lot of pictures in my room that don't have like frames or anywhere to go. And I want to print them out and put them on here because I've had a great year and I want to put all my fun pictures on here. I also bought two boxes of these string lights and they're like these big bulbs with like black lining. I want to dangle them. It's not going to work, but I'm trying to dangle them from like one side of my room to the other across my bed. My sister has them and they're really, really cool and like Urban Outfitters inspired. So I'll let you know if it works. You'll see it, but we'll let you know. I also got some shampoo because I was out of it. I only got one thing from Bath & Body. I don't justify myself spending a lot of money there because I realistically don't go through so many candles during the holidays. Like I bought one fall one and I'm still burning that. So I only needed one. So the deal was like buy three, get three, which they do like every year, and I just don't like that because I don't need three candles, let alone six. I don't know, but I got one because that's all I need. I got the candle Winter, and it smells so good. It's my favorite Christmas one there, and it also matches the vibe of the Christmas room this year, which I'm going to decorate right after this video. Last store I went to, where's the Victoria's Secret? I was disappointed with this store because I normally spend most money there because they normally have some great deals. I will be honest, I didn't see that many. There probably was. I've watched some Black Friday hauls already that have had good deals, but for me, I was disappointed. So I only got two things, but originally these are $80 and I'm just not a fan of that, but they were on sale for $35, which that's a pretty good deal. I kind of regret the color I got, but also I like bold things and I thought it'd be fun because it's different. You know, it's different. Lastly, I got these pajama pants right here and my sister got the matching ones. I think these are the best thing ever. That is it for my Black Friday experience slash haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you went Black Friday shopping, I hope you got the good deals and you got some great things. And if not, there's always Cyber Monday. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope I will see you around in my next video. Bye guys.